I finally understand why George is always running. I don't know how she does it. Act like everything's normal. I can't help feeling like it's all wrong.
You miss them?
I don't. I like them gone. It's peaceful, quiet, less watching them at every move.
I know this engagement is fast.
Not about Paul, Dad. Mom always has a new guy. She farts and like 8 guys fall in love with her.
I am loving this, really making me feel good.
I was a different person when I moved here. I didn't have a future before, a career, real friends. I know things have been tense.
You embezzled funds and then threatened me.
And I apologize for that.
No, actually you didn't.
Nick, I'm very sorry.
Ginny, your mom is a dangerous person. I know you think she wouldn't hurt you or your brother, but that doesn't mean she wouldn't hurt someone else.
My whole family's broken.
It's just getting hard to pretend that something's not going on with you.
She's breaking, bellies ache the gravity. It's always pulling us down.
You're the one in the wrong here. I feel like what I'm going through and who I am is just completely invisible to you.
When I fall, you help me stand alone.
You make sense to me. I'm damaged and I'm scared I'm gonna screw this up.
I can't tell if I'm the crazy one or if everyone else is.
Oh, you're crazy.
You always do this. You cut and run when things get hard.
I'm not normal. I'm a damaged trailer park team mom murderer.
Yeah, yo.
I can't believe someone like you came from someone like me.
Dad?
Want me to kill him?
That's not funny.
It's a little bit funny.